Hi, my name is Manu Mahajan. In this tech video, we will fix the Wi-Fi keeps disconnecting and connecting again and again in Android phone problem. In this issue, you connect your Android phone with your home or office Wi-Fi using the right Wi-Fi password, but still it keeps disconnect and connect again automatically. Even after forget and reconnect your Wi-Fi, the problem does not solve. This error is due to the modem cum router. Wi-Fi cache is full, so you have to clean it. To clean your modem Wi-Fi cache, we will use a simple technique. Just pick your modem and switch off it only for 10 seconds and switch it on after 10 seconds. Go back to your Android phone, try to reconnect it, and the issue is solved. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this channel, and enjoy more videos. Thank you, friends.